Today, we are gonna fix Riot Vanguard User Mode Service High CPU problem. Before moving on to the video, don't forget to leave a like. The first solution is to close unnecessary background applications and adjust some settings for Riot Vanguard. To do this, reopen Task Manager and close unnecessary programs, including those with overlay features. If we are using Discord, we can disable the overlay feature without closing Discord. To do this, reopen Discord, click on User Settings, scroll down to Game Overlay, and toggle off the overlay feature. To adjust Vanguard's settings, we reopen Task Manager. Find Riot Vanguard, then right-click on it, and click on Go to Details. Then we right-click on VG Tray, click on Set Priority, select Low, and click on Change Priority. After that, we click on Set Affinity and select only one CPU for VG Tray. This will prevent Vanguard from using too much CPU. This is the end of the first solution. If this solution does not work for you, we will move on to the second solution. The second solution is to uninstall and reinstall Vanguard. Before doing this, we need to stop VGC from services. To do this, we go to the search bar and open services. Then we find VGC and right click on it. After that, we click on stop. Now we can uninstall Vanguard. To do this, we go to the search bar and open control panel. Then we click on uninstall a program. We find Riot Vanguard among our programs. Then we right click on it and click uninstall. We click yes to continue. This window may not appear for you. If it does, close it. We refresh the program list. As you can see, Vanguard is no longer listed. To reinstall Vanguard, we open Valorant. Without doing anything, Riot client will automatically download Vanguard. After the download is complete, it will ask us to restart the computer. After restarting your computer, you can check if the problem is solved or not. The third solution is to uninstall Valorant and reinstall on a different disk. Many people on Reddit have solved the problem this way. After uninstalling Valorant, you shouldn't reinstall the same location where you previously installed it. For example, if you previously installed Valorant on the C drive, you can try install Valorant on the D drive to see if it solves the problem. We have come to the end of the video. I hope one of these solutions fixed your problem. If the video helped you, don't forget to like the video. You can also subscribe to my channel to support me. Take care and see you in the next video.